Woman, what brings you to this place? Why do you bear such anger?
That power I felt. It was you? So, you weren't dead after all. Were you calling out for me, Gozu Tenno?
Since I fell into the Nihalos trap, my spirit has been drifting. But not for 1 minute have I forgotten the rage I felt on that day.
All I wanted was power. I just couldn't get it. No matter what trials I face, or how much I get hurt, my reason won't change. Though at this rate, I might as well not have a reason at all.
Woman, accept my spirit. I once strove to protect the world from the followers of stillness. However, what we should have done instead was build a kingdom ruled by strength. Of course, I would never have succeeded. However, if I was human, if I could have had a reason of my own, then the outcome may have been different.
If your power can make me strong, and help me to create my world,
your reason is one with our kingdom. I shall entrust you with my last remaining strength. Woman! Accept my spirit! Be the strength that guides all demons!
Like my hand is on fire. Take a good look. Aren't you amazed at my beauty? Strength and beauty are one and the same, after all. Now I have the power to shape my own destiny. Ah, I see it. I can see those who seek Yosuga flocking to this land. It is finally within my grasp. My utopia. My ideal world.
hey. Can't believe what happened to Nikkei Bukuro. Gozu Tenno's back in action now, huh? Hope that won't create any more problems. Bet you're wondering how I know about it already. Well, nothing escapes me now. I can learn anything with the power of Amala, just by using this terminal. For example, here's what's going on right now in the Vortex world. Hikawa's on his way to the Diet Building in search of Magatsuhi. Some girl has inherited the power of Gozu Tenno. There's an abandoned temple where a ton of Magatsuhi lies forgotten. Mannequins are gathered in Mifunashiro, demanding their own reason. And that's all you really need to know. See, I'm done playing investigator. No one knows more about the Vortex world than I do. That's why I should be the one recreating it. No one else has the right. Not Hikawa, not your teacher, not even you. I alone hold the knowledge to improve this world, along with everything in existence. It's him! You should be dead, damn it! I won't let you have the power of Amala! Shit! He's pulling me in!
Is there a reason you're here? It's not to see me, is it?
Oh, wait. It's probably because you're worried about your pal, huh?
Wow. Awful kind of you, man. I'm just about ready to perform the ceremony and summon the god of Musumi.
If you want to help out, come to Amala Temple with me.
It's just down this passageway. That bastard will be there too. Anyway, don't keep me waiting.
Thank you. Oh.